Update on the Lansing police officer charged with hitting a wheelchair-bound man with his patrol car. Today, the department confirmed Charles Funk resigned on September 12th. He was placed on leave and charged with a misdemeanor count last month, failing to yield to a handicapped pedestrian in a crosswalk. We'll let you know if Funk cuts a plea deal or goes to trial.